Hi everyone, today I will show you how to find the meta tags or keywords of a YouTube video. Meta tags are important for your video? Yes, because there may be some specific search terms that help you to rank your video first. If your video continuously being outranked by the other videos, then tags are also a ranking factor. But you know, currently meta tags are hidden by YouTube. That's why you have to do a little extra detective work to uncover them. Open your favorite browser and visit any video watch page on YouTube where you want to find the meta tags of that video. Then just right click anywhere on the page and click on view page source or press Ctrl U button. Now press Ctrl F button to find features and type the word keywords. You can see these are the meta tags used in this video. Don't forget that meta tags are the only ranking factors of your video to get discovered organically. Always use the tags while uploading your video on YouTube. If you have any doubts about the meta tags, don't hesitate, just leave a comment. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to share with your friends. Subscribe to ClickHow and keep receiving updates as new videos are posted weekly. Thanks for watching. Have fun. Bye-bye.